Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and time for some Gems of War. Otherwise, not really a whole lot to talk about. I think I was a fairly rough night at work, but it was actually a pretty good night work. Pretty good night at work as well. Still came home kind of feeling like crap. I think I laid down around 7:30, 7:45 a.m. Woke back up. I want to say around noon, somewhere around there. So, got some sleep. But like I said in my Twitch description, though, my cutoff's probably gonna be somewhere between 3 to 4 p.m. So, probably like a couple hours from now. So yeah, not gonna be on that long. And I totally forgot what I wanted to say. Oh well, too late now. Anyway, but like yesterday, I'm gonna have some red kidney beans with barbecue sauce and my usual chocolate almond milk. Oh, and as far as in the session, I'm probably gonna be doing a fair amount of mat farming, kind of like yesterday. Just running low on trait stones and stuff, so I gotta kind of replenish the stocks. And it looks like the old flickering has come back. So surprisingly, I streamed some Killer Instinct yesterday. Surprisingly, it didn't crash. I streamed a little bit of Pinball FX3 too, and it didn't crash either, despite all the flickering. So and don't know why I bothered. So yeah, anyway, gotta start off with Dianara, Holy Places or Dark Places. It's just the first album that popped up. Always gotta do this. Yeah, let me go to the other window.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Oh, okay. Got high-fived. Oh, that's right. I got a treasure team in there. Yeah, I saw that.
Thank you.
stinking hit point.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think I saw that yesterday. Kinda got taken down a peg, huh? Maybe in a future update, when stuff like this comes up, it'll let me know how much I have. Pick purple. Okay. Oh, okay. Thank you, Keith. I mean, Keith. Thank you, Screw. Yup. I said this at the start of the stream, too. Miraculously, Killer Instinct worked yesterday. It didn't crash. Pinball Epics 3 also didn't crash yesterday, so... yeah. Dodged a major bullet there.
If you are listening this, congratulations. You won an invitation for coming to Skull Beach and participate on the Transylvanian Grand Prix. We also want you guys for playing on the ending of the festival.
All right, let's go. Okay.
Mansion. Never heard of that one. Frozen.
Welcome to the Skull Beach. We're so glad you come in time for the festival. This is great. Prepare your boards. It's about to start.
We'll be right back.
Seems Racy has a contact sport. Whoa, 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 whoa. The other one.
Got
him.
Yeah, take that,
Kaboom! A Frostfire. Does it matter which one? Okay, so then. Father, Prime Rift. And I believe I need 5 of them. There's one. There's two. Before I forget, okay, so I still have them in there. Here's 3. Four. One more. Got it. I just need a couple more. No. I need three more. There's one. There's two. One more. Got it. There's one. I think I said I needed a two. Didn't get it.
Thank you all for coming to the festival, all the competitors and all the people that came to watch all you guys rock. Now it's time to call them. The legendary band that came from the Dukes of the Black Suits. The Sir Gnomes.
Go back to Blackheart. Come on. out in a few days. One extreme to the other. Yeah, I keep forgetting about that. They upped their ratio. Next time, watch yourself. that, I could definitely see him seeing the stream and then getting off the Nerf bats. Morgan. Yeah, it seems they've overcompensated. Further and further, I'm an eighth. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, same here. I still think they should change its flavor text to number of casualties 0.0. You know, a Terminator 2 reference. Thank you. probably AFK for a bit after this run here. All right, thanks for dropping by, Screw. This happens again, I'm re-racking it. Okay. All of a sudden, everything got cleansed off. So. I've heard the name, but no. No, the closest I'll ever get... The closest I'll ever get to a CCG is probably gonna be Magic the Gathering, and I'm gonna turn this down a bit. There was another one, but name escapes me. I have to look it up. Sorry, I've got some CRS issues right now. Slay the Spire, that was it. Does this game kind of remind you of Yu-Gi-Oh? Okay, so it's kind of like Magic the Gathering, then. Yeah, I also know about Magic Arena, and I think there was another one, but think of it is I want access to all the cards, like, all the way back to, like, 4th edition. I think that was when I first started getting into it. Another guy on here, he was saying he can something called historic mode. I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a bit. Gotta use the bathroom, and I'll probably make me something else to eat while I'm up, so. Otherwise, this is Gottlieb's Dimension Table. I guess it came out in 1972. Anyway, I'll be back. Thank you. shooting's about as bad as mine. There are four saucers up there? Like up on the back of the table? Yeah, never seen that before. Look, they definitely need to make those saucers kind of deeper up there. They're too shallow, the ball just rolls right over them. At least he lets the ball bounce. Oh. Got one more ball. Not much you can do there. Oh, he's still got another ball. Oh, damn, I just saw that. This is a 10-ball table. Never seen that before. Yeah, upper right corner. Well, so much for that. I guess it's kind of what happens when the gap between the flippers is like a mile wide. Yeah, 1972. Many years before a ball save was invented. They probably got tired of having to repair the tables after somebody loses their ball within 10 seconds after plunging it, and they get mad and roar, kick the table and slam tilt it. So. Let's try a different place. Damn, we're pretty good on all these. So, I'll tell you what, since, I'm probably only gonna be on for maybe an hour at the most, I'll go ahead and call it good on the map farming, and just head to PvP. Needs a filter. This works.
There it is.
No, you're not.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
She's at 100. Well, won't be able to do Zolgoth. To a subpar team. Death Knight, that's the one I'm thinking of. Random Storm. Probably a good idea to get rid of all the death marks that he's gonna have on me. Gotta be able to cleanse. See, I'm not the only one that has to go through that. Where you explode the whole board, but then you get absolutely nothing at all coming down. Dead man walking. Matches. We're looking at a game over.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.
End up the win streak. So, this is a new one. Grabbed this one recently. Ember Dweller. Ember Dweller, the faintest light. Here comes nothing. Well, how about that? Matches. Here comes nothing. Well, what do you know? Be a bit brave and bold and go with this team. Yep. Didn't help much. Bart's being stingy. Rock band on this one here, and even then, all I stand is a chance. Gamble. Okay, did what I was supposed to. Alright, so I don't really know. Yeah, because there's going to be a lot of, definitely got to curse him. But I'm also going to have to deal with a lot of, no talent, so. Need to assign talents on your classes, bud. Of course, the moment I say that, I'll probably get my ass kicked, yeah. And I just realized he can't be entangled. I've got to get a curse on him, but... okay. So, got lucky. that one too. Three matches. Three matches. So close. So it's gonna put up a lead storm. So keep the same group. Here comes nothing. Oh. And everybody got cleansed, so the point was moot. Gotta get a shield up. There's nothing I can do. I have to have a shield up there. But that didn't mean shit, so. Unless by miracle, I don't. I think I got it. PvP needs a filter. Oh, damn, that was it. And this is one of the few albums I regret having. Okay, so this is Arsoul. Les Travailleurs, something like that. It's all French. Guitaro might like this one. Comes from his home country.
Je n'ose rêver de toi, de nos paysages alchimiques.
Oh,
des infinies vibrations.
I can't have him stunned.
Qui colorerait nos voix. De la flamme joueuse qui vivrait dans nos yeux et qui voyagerait bien au-delà des cieux. Je n'ose imaginer mon frère d'armes amoureux. Quel genre d'ennemi oserait se dresser sur notre doux chemin.
We gotta go. Apparently not. Just like clockwork. Gotta build a cleanse.
De ces songes perdus à travers l'existence. De ces rêves parfaits, tu étais
là. Can't remember if I said a few moments ago, but depending on how fast this battle goes, this might be my last one for the session. Hope it's a good one. Nope. Free matches. So, here comes nothing. Well, how about that? Of course, none of the bees are up. Once again, here comes nothing. Hey, twice in a row. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I'm just beginning to nod off, so that's usually a pretty strong indicator that it's time to call it off. Plus, I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. And I still need to get going on my blog post. I gotta get that typed up, too, so. Still gonna have a fairly active evening. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, again, I work tonight, so that means tomorrow and Saturday, there's always going to be that chance that I may not be streaming at all. Just, if that's the case, then probably because I wasn't up for it. I probably just had a really super rough night at work and not really much of a condition to stream, so. But if I do come on, My rough ballpark estimate is 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. So, well, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.